Not a lot of traction today.
It's a nice, cold, frigid morning here in Boulder, Colorado. We're gonna fly in a little airplane to see ourselves a nice sunrise.
Doing our pre-flight, making sure we got gas. Check our oil here.
Check the propeller, make sure it doesn't have any nicks and stuff in it.
And so Jeff, why do we wake up so early this morning to go fly in an airplane on a freezing cold morning?
Check out some beautiful glowing flat irons with snow on them. Hopefully the tail won't fall off today. Get in.
Oh, I'm coming in. Whew. It's cozy in here. This is kind of like a car in here.
Clear!
Does this airplane have heat?
It does.
Oh,
should we fire up the heat?
I notice I have a joystick in front of me.
This is called the yoke.
Oh.
It's kind of like our steering wheel.
I don't even have a driver's license and you're letting me fly the airplane?
We're getting kind of fogged up here though, so let me...
Foggy windows, a little bit of love going on in the cockpit.
You steer with your feet.
Oh, really?
No hands, but we're steering.
Temperature -1 Celsius. Dew point -9. Altimeter 2996.
Boulder Municipal Airport.
Flying is really consisted of checklists.
We got our master switch on.
Dozer, you got your seatbelt on?
We have seatbelts on.
Joystick is ready.
This looks good. We got our oil pressure. This looks good. We'll go through a series of little checks to make sure that the engine and everything is working as we want before we go and just take off and, you know, lose engine, crash and die. All right.
All right.
Cherokee's pretty simple. Looking like it's gonna be a nice morning. Let's go enjoy this sunrise.
All right, you guys ready?
Blast off time.
User learns how to drive in an aeroplane.
That's right. Woo-hoo! Boulder could not be more beautiful. While the rest of Boulder is sleeping, we are flying above the Flatirons. Boulder with a fresh new blanket of snow. Flying itself. Look, Mom, no hands.
Going in for the landing.
Yeah! You did it, Jeff. Yeah, boy. How you feeling, Jeff?
I feel like that was a good way to start the day.